Welcome to the next part of my Doom playthrough. We have just successfully defeated the Cyber Demon and we are now in the Titan's Realm. Let's first spend some time to upgrade our stuff. And we definitely want that. How many slots do we have? We have 3 slots. I think we want... No. Blood fuel seems really good. Let's take it. Oh. Also the suit. That seems good. And the weapons. Okay. Yeah, we want that. Beam charge time is kinda crucial to us. What's the mastery challenge for that shotgun again? Direct hits on imps, okay, we can do that. Yeah, I think that would be good too. Okay. Then let's head into the Titan's Realm. Wow. That looks really, really good. Yes, swift and unrelenting. That's a good freaking skull. Jesus Christ. Of course, we'll have to drop down here. And here we go. Really hate those Kako demons. Or let's say I strongly dislike them. I just realized that I have forgotten to enable VSync again in the driver, which means we're playing with an unlocked frame rate here. Well, next time we'll be locked at 60 again. Should be just enough to kill that Kako demon. Now we have enough ammo left. Goodbye. What is this down there? We opened something. I'm just not sure what and where. Maybe we opened this little passage. Oh, nice. Very, very convenient. A A pumping heart. Okay. Goddamn Pinky. Wait a second, what is that challenge? Direct hits on imps. Let's try to do that. Oh, there's the upgrade drone. Okay, so we need to find a secret switch or lever somewhere. One hair knight, two hair knights, and I'm kinda stuck here. Shit, I messed up. Yes, I'm not playing very well here. I fully agree. Need to get into it again. Whoops. Oh, I thought he was dead. I should be more careful. Okay, so there's a switch. Let's first go to the other side and see what's going on over there. Or nothing. So this switch will probably open up that pathway. Where was it again? Ah, here we go. Possibly also. No, not this one. Oh, a Mancubus. Come on. Come on, just a little more. God, I got really tired of him. What? Well, fucking hell. Messed up big time here. Oh boy. Whoa, shit. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Misclicked. Actually, might have been good. Someone behind me? Oh, where did I go? Anyway. Oh, there's a mega hole. What was that? Oh, God damn it. Didn't see the damn Pinky. We are starting with Why is it open? Okay, so... can only... so that seems good. I think if we want to survive that next fight, we really need all the health we can get. And I need to kinda not mess up. Because I did really mess up. Quite horribly. That was quite cool. Oh, I got hit. I got hit. And that other fucking Hell Knight is here. There you are. Whoa! Haste is kinda really good, and wow, we had such a big glitch here. There's that pinky, and it's not just one, god damn it, one is done for, the other one is coming. Shit. It's actually not that hard. I just kinda messed up. What is this? Let's see. There's a jumper? Nice. Okay. So that's the teleporter pad we're supposed to go in or on. Let's first see if there's anything else to find. Oh well, let's just go for it. So we are here now. And we can switch. And that seems like the next arena. Whoa! Good day to you, sir. Oh my god, that does loads of damage. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I'm at 5 HP. I need to glory kill something small really quickly. Holy crap, a Baron. And another one. Oh my god, eh? Ooh. Alrighty then. Let's check out this arena. Okay. That was quad damage. Well, would certainly have helped if I had found it sooner. But I didn't. And we did fine. Okay, so this is obviously where we came from. This teleporter is where we're supposed to go. But let's first check out if we can find anything. Back down there and up that ramp. And then to the left. Okay. Wow. Strange that we didn't see that. Let's get back to the teleporter. That was an automap station. the blue skull, okay. There's another collectible over there. Diagonal. Whoa. Okay, so we need to go through that door. But we don't have the blue skull. Alright, so what am I missing here? Missing that we could go over here and take. Oh, that's the yellow skull. Hmm. So this is supposed to kill us now? Let's take out the trusty super shotgun. No demonic onslaught. There's an Argent cell over there. Go down here first. That hopefully opens the door. We cannot deal with the pinkies right now. I feel like we should really get rid of them as soon as we can. I freaking hate them. I really, really, really hate them. And we'll increase the ammo. Yep. Where is it? That was not it. Maybe that was it? Possibly, but only if they are going light on us. No, it was not it. Of course it wasn't. Maybe that's it after we've killed that cyber mancubus. Okay, so that was it. What are these things? If anyone knows, then please let me know in the comments what these are. Let's take our time to find everything that could potentially be of use. And then we move on. We missed anything here? As soon as we take that keycard, all hell will break loose. No pun intended. Actually, maybe pun intended. Maybe not. I really... You know what's better than pinkies? Invisible pinkies. Fucking hell. I'm messing up real bad here. And Kaiko Demons, of course. Only good thing is, this gives us a glory kill and therefore a bit more time. Whoa, that's getting really close here. That rocket launcher is so, so good. One Baron? Thought it's gonna stay at one. It did stay at one Baron. Okay. I think I really like that precision bolt. I get that mod. Okay. Get all HP packs and move on. Where are we? Maybe there's some room to breathe now. I suppose that means we're gonna have a boss fight very soon. I think this might... No, just give me a second. We'll go on. Let's do that. So... We need to go to the right to get to the Titan. There's a buzzer. We'll have another big fight on our hands now. Let's not waste good weapons on small guys. This is still not the real fight. At this point, this is just a warm-up. Still warm up. And I missed that shot. God damn it. Ooh, really nice finisher. Please. Come on! I saved that berserk for big stuff. Oh. No, that's a bit disappointing. Why would they give me a berserk if that's all they're going to throw at me? We could have handled much, much more. That's not it, is it? That's definitely not. That's not the level. I suppose if this ends in the boss fight, then we'll have that boss fight in the next video. But if that's the end of the level, then, well, who knows what the next video will be like. That's the end. Oh, come on. That's so sad. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. If you did, then please give me a like. And subscribe to my channel for more awesome Doom gameplay and also Linux versus Windows performance comparisons if you like to see them. Okay, thanks for watching and peace.